Good morning. Yeah, I'll take you out a different door today. Beautiful outside. 28 degrees.
Oh, yeah.
So, I don't know how warm it's supposed to get today, but it's 76 in here. I got to take this thing apart. Take it back down in the basement. And then we're going to start slinging that stuff on the walls. Hopefully, I get it done today. I think I can. All right, back in a minute. All right, so I got that wall done. Looking pretty good. I got one seam there, and a little seam up there. That's great. So what I have to do now is I'm not digging this stud or this stud. I mean, they are just, look at that. That thing is warped out at least 3/4 of an inch. And then down there, I even tried to fix it. It's a good 1/4 inch. This one's warped almost as bad. This one's warped. I mean, I'm not going to replace that one. I think I might be able to straighten that one out with some blocks on the bottom. But man, you know, you pay $12 for an 8-foot 2x4. You'd expect it to be something that would be decent. I guess it is what it is. All right, so let me get these two studs ripped out. I'm gonna have to notch them to get the wires in them, put some nail plates on them. I gotta get these switch boxes off of it. All kinds of junk. So let me do that, and then I'll be back. And I'm thinking I can get that wall done today, that wall done today, maybe that wall. Tomorrow is Monday. Yes, I'm going to run up to Presque Isle because I just went on Lowe's website and I found some flooring I like. It's $1.09 a square foot, laminate flooring. I'm going to buy that, get enough to do the bedroom and the closet. I'm going to buy the paint for the walls and the ceiling in here because I want to get this room completely done before I move my bedroom junk back in. Back in a minute. All right, I got those two studs replaced. It was a lot better. Holy crap. So start putting drywall on this wall. Then I'm going to work on that wall, and I'll do that wall last. Joy. Okay. Man, what a mess. Drywall's messy. Okay. Back to work. Thank you. All right, so the battery died when I was putting the last piece up, but I got it all done. I mismeasured that one, but it don't matter. Trim board's going up there. That'll just help it a little bit. So all the drywall's up in the bedroom. So I'm digging that up on the ceiling everywhere. So tomorrow, I think I'm gonna get in here first thing in the morning. We get out of this echo chamber and throw up some mud. Get the first coat of mud up. Then I might run up to Lowe's, pick up the paint. I got a few other things I want to pick up. The hardware store here in town, they don't have the greatest selection of colors. So I kind of got an idea what colors I want. But man, I tell you what, it's been windy all day. Sun's been out. Beautiful. All right, thanks for following along. Thanks for subscribing. Like, share, notification, all that good stuff. And be right back here tomorrow. Slinging some mud. All right, see you, bye.